Alright, so I just want to say thank you for everybody coming out today. You know, it's a Friday. I know you guys got a lot of stuff to do, so it means a lot that you guys came out. First, I want to thank God, you know, for giving me the opportunity to, you know, be able to play the game I love, you know, get a great education at the institution that I'm picking today. You know, I want to thank my two parents right here. You got Big Poole and Miss Poole. You know, it's been a long journey. You know, since I was little, they sacrificed so much for me. You know, also making sure that I'm doing everything right in the house, you know, discipline-wise. You know, I want to thank my sisters. I got my younger sister right here. You know, my older sister, she couldn't make it today. You know, she's in college. So, you know, I also want to thank Coach Goss, you know, for being a great mentor in my life. You know, my Coach Dwayne Wilson Sr., you know, my coaches for AAU in school. You know, they make sure that I'm a leader. You know, always give me a challenge. You know, just on the court, off the court, make sure that, you know, I'm doing everything, you know, right when I'm away from home. I want to thank all the schools that offer, you know, because just having the you know, opportunity to be at, you know, such a great institution, at different institutions, is just a great honor. I want to thank my King family, all the teachers, the students, you know, my brothers over there. Yeah, I want to say thank you to everybody. You know, because this is a great school. You know, I'm really glad that I picked, you know, to come to Rufus King. You know, I want to say thank you to all my teammates, high school teammates, AAU teammates, you know, for, you know, not letting me get away with anything in practice, all the fights, all the arguments, you know, everything, making me tougher. You know, without them, I wouldn't be able to be here right now. And then I want to thank my guidance counselor for making sure I take the right, you know, course classes, you know, because without taking those classes, I wouldn't, you know, be able to accept the scholarship that I'm going to, you know, for the, you know, university. So, with that being said, I will be attending the university.
Aww.
Of Michigan. I want you guys to all do one thing for me before we leave. You know, on the count of three, I would like if everybody say go blue. Go. All right, so I'm gonna count to three and I want everybody to say it with me.
Really loud, really loud.
Really loud, really loud. So, all right, one, two, three.
Go, go blue! Blue!
Can the four of you stand up?